Hey guys, today I'm going to teach you how to get fully upgraded characters. Alright, so basically, let's go to my character section. Basically, I already have 5 of them. Blue Titan, Captain Ryan, Six Ryan, Commander Ryan, Officer Ryan. So, basically, I already have 5 of them. So, how do I already have 5 of them? I don't know. Let's see here, find out. So basically, let's see here. Remember? They don't really use these attractors lately. Maybe. Because they give you the same characters. Actually, they give you the same characters. It's helpful, by the way. These attractors are helpful. See? They give you the same characters, but if you get the same characters, the character gets upgraded. Alright, so basically, instead, like, for a maxed out character without attractors, it will cost like 22,500 suns and 900 pizzas. You don't want to waste that much money. Let's go to the shop now. Alright, so basically, I want to buy characters, by the way. We're not going to talk about that in the video. First, we're going to talk about these. So basically, these attractors are what you're buying. Basically, alright, so these attractors are helpful. Like 5 shooting stars would give you 100. 5 science breakers would give you 120. I mean, like, it costs 120 pizzas. So let's see, 5 share masses. It costs 40 pizzas. 5 soccer balls will cost 100 pizzas. 5 trigger balls will cost 100 pizzas. 5 propellers will cost 100 pizzas. 5 lightning bolts for 100. 5 hammers for 100. 5 fire picks for 120. 5 cheap shells for 140. 5 nunchucks for 100 for 140. So basically, the max. So the minimum is 100 for 5, and the maximum is 140 for 5. Alright, make sure you save up for these. These are very important. Basically, instead of you can spend 900, save up for these. These make it cheap. Like, how much did you get? How many maxed out characters would you get? Like almost like 6 of them instead of like 1. That would be a good deal. Alright, so basically these chests will give you suns. You can use these suns to upgrade characters and wait until the pizzas show up of all of them. And you might need to use the attractors. First one is that's also good for upgrading characters. So basically, you might want to upgrade your characters. So basically, let's go. I want to use that one. I'm going to upgrade pizza. So let's see. I'm going to upgrade you. Alright, so basically, suns are used for upgrading. But I also want you to use these attractors. Alright, basically, you might need some vehicles, by the way. Alright, yeah, we're not gonna talk about vehicles. Alright, that's all for today's video. Thanks for watching, guys. Hopefully these are helpful. Subscribe for more fun. If you want me to think of more tackles or challenges faster, subscribe. Bye!